Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are in Boren, and now we're heading to New Boren. Really, just a stop over here. There's not much to see. I have a feeling we might be coming back for something, because I'm surprised how quickly we're just done with the area. Highway of Two Towns. Okay, so north is New Boren for 427, or in 427 Milos. Monsters are afraid. They fear our power. What's going on here? Mile goes, hum? What? I just felt a tingling sensation in my neck. A bug bite? What the hell? Hey, Mile! Avin goes, ooh! What's this? Oh, that's not good. Oh! Here's a... Oh, blowgun shooter. I thought it was that guy Bernard or whatever. That was an easy shot. My blowgun never misses the target. Sometimes I'm afraid of my own talent. Oh, brother. Hatchet Man says, don't get cocky. Search their pockets quickly. Just, alright. That's not good. Are we back in Boren? Avin says, where am I? Miles says, what's this place? What happened? We were on our way to New Boren. Miles says, we felt a bug bite and then suddenly we became drowsy. A thick voice says, hey kids, are you awake? A swordsman says, how are you feeling? Are your tongues and arms still paralyzed? Tongues and arms? Well, they're speaking, so... I think they're okay, says Avin. Who are you? Asks Mile. My name is Douglas. Have you heard of Lightning Douglas? Oh god, someone mentioned that. Back in Boren, I think. Avin says, I'm sorry, but I haven't. We weren't paying attention to NPCs. I thought I was famous. Mile says, so where are we? Why are we... You are upstairs at the inn in Boren. Yeah, I thought it looked familiar. You were lying on the highway of two towns, so I carried you here. Both at once? Avin says, sorry we gave you trouble. But whatever happened to us? Touch your neck, both of you. I think it's still swollen. Miles says, oh, where I was bitten by a bug. It wasn't a bug. It's the mark of a blowgun arrow. You were hit by an arrow coated with a fast-acting sleeping agent. Blowgun, says Avin. A number of travelers are reporting similar robberies lately. Probably it's a new gang of bandits. Bandits? Says Mile. Oh no, said Avin. Avin and Mile check their bags. Avin says, I have my purse with me. He has a purse. You're very lucky. Mile says, ah, the bell my father gave me. It's gone. Really? Says Avin. Oh my! Cabessa is also gone. I knew they were going to lose it, guys. I knew it. I didn't think it would be so soon. Miles says, are you sure? Avin says, damn, why is this happening to us now? Is it an expensive item? It's not the price. It's an important item entrusted to me by someone. The same goes with Miles' bell. No amount of roses can replace it. I see. Just like my sword. Your sword? Look. Douglas showed them his neck. I see a red mark, Miles says. Well, the truth is that I'm also a victim. They took my two-handed sword called the Thunder Sword. Avin asks, is this sword important to you? It's not that I use it every day, but my sword master gave it to me before he died. If I can't find it, I will lose my dead master's respect. Okay, this song's kind of annoying. Avin says, Cabessa is just like your sword. It was entrusted to me by my guardian before he died. I see. Don't worry. I'm an adventurer from the guild. I just accepted a job to catch the bandits. I'll bring back the things they took from you. Can we come with you? Avin asks. We want to recover our things ourselves. I understand how you feel, but the rule is that we can't take civilians with us on an assignment from the guild. I'm about to learn they're also in the guild. Please stay here and wait for me. Avin says, actually, we're also adventurers from the guild. Hey, do you think you can fool me? How can you kids be adventurers? Well, it's true, says Mile. Mile showed Douglas Explorer map. Are you for real? Yes, we are, says Avin. You really amazed me. I've never seen such young adventurers before. Even I was 21 when I got my qualifications. Mile says, so can we help you catch the bandits? Well, okay. You can come with me. I'm sure you don't want to leave it to someone to find your important stuff. Avin says, thanks a lot, mister. Just call me Douglas. I feel more comfortable that way. By the way, I didn't get you names. I'm Avin. I'm Mile. All right, Avin. Mile, let's got to the Adventurer Guild first. They may have some information about the bandits. Douglas, join the party. Sweet. Thank you. That song was a little crazy. He's got a lot of hit points. 117. Oh, he's level 14? Damn. No magic points, so he's a melee-only character. He's probably got some kind of a... Yeah. So, for his finishing move, he's got Sword Wind, which is Arcanum passed down directly from the Sword Saint. And for a skill, he's got Saint Sword Stance. Stance that concentrates energy to the sword, taught by the Sword Saint. And Lightning Slash. Attacks the enemy with lightning speed. Okay, he's got a Bastard Sword and Leather Armor. Well, we can give him some other stuff. I'll give him the green crystal to improve his magic defense. That's right, Bastard Sword's two-handed. Alright. Oh, I almost forgot. Let's go to the next room and say hello. Say hello, says Avin. I carried you here after you were poisoned, but someone else treated you. There's a doctor named Dr. Bandle in the next room. You should thank the doctor. Miles says, oh, I didn't know. Of course, Dr. Bandle. Got it. Huh. I don't mean this room. Oh, that one. Okay, let's talk to her first, just for the hell of it. Are you getting up so early? I heard you were held up by the bandits. Yeah, it was terrible, says Avin. By the way, thank you for letting us rest in the room. After a good sleep, we feel perfect now. We must help each other in times of trouble. Don't worry about it. Now if I go around this side, she says something else. What is it? Okay. Avin says, are you all by yourself here? The woman says, yes. Is anything wrong? Mal says, we were told that a doctor was staying at this inn. Do you know about him? Oh, well. Don't I look like a doctor? You know, Douglas is with us. What? Says Avin. Are you Dr. Bandle by any chance? Asks Mile. I don't blame you assuming I was a man. You may have heard of a man doctor by the same name. I'm Dr. Bandle II. I continued to use my father's name after he died. I just happened to be staying at the inn, so I treated you. Thank you, says Mile. You saved us. Don't mention it. I didn't do much. By the way, you're going to catch the bandits, aren't you? Then you should take an antidote to the poisonous needles. Take this with you. We're given a rebelief. We have some of that already. Miles says, is it okay? Of course. Use it if you're a hit. The medicine will neutralize the poison in your system. Thank you, says Avin. We'll take it with us. Thanks, Doc, says Douglas. Don't mention it, but this is all I can do. The rest is in your hands. Maintain good health and be cautious. Let's see if people have new things to say around here. Hey, Lightning Guy. It's been a long time. Are you here on an assignment from the guild again? Douglas says, you know the bandit duo who uses a blowgun? I came to teach them a lesson. They have no chance of winning against you. Why don't you have a drink or two to celebrate the victory first? First we should have a victory? The bartender served Douglas, Avin, and Mile the drinks of their choice. That's good, says Douglas. Why the special treatment? Says Avin. They use underhanded tactics. I'm sure you'll be alright, but do be careful. The food here is not bad. Oh yeah, I've read that before. Hey Douglas, I made your favorite, meatloaf. Ah, that's too bad. I don't have time to eat right now. Another job? Then you must go. Don't worry, I'll keep some for you. 3 plates as usual, right? Thanks. You're so good to me. Today's meatloaf is extra delicious. Come back soon. Really? I'll wrap up my job quickly and come flying back. Well, they really like Douglas around here. Sorry, just about the raffle game. Oh. We do not need that. Oops. We don't need that either. I just talked to him, right? Yeah. Oh, the Guildmaster. Should we visit him last? Let's visit him last. Oh yeah, for Douglas. Chainmail? Yeah, let's get him chainmail. Yeah, he just has leather armor on. So this brings him from 43 to 48 defense. I'll sell his other armor. Born has been around a long time. The town is the closest port to the capital. We can't lose to New Born. They have not been around as long as we have. Look at this poor kid over here. The Eden Festival is just around the corner, but my work is not even close to being done. What should I do if I have to work during the festival? I at least want to see the water match, which is the last event. I'll see it, even if I must sneak out of my office. You! Get back to work! Do you want me to throw you into Taba River? Oh, please! Well, I guess he wants to be thrown in the river. He's asking nicely. Water match? Is it a mile? I'm so scared of him, I feel like dying. Well, I wish we could, stand up to this guy for him. Oh, I don't remember being able to go off here. I guess I missed that. Read that before. Same. Well, what should we do? At the last year's match, we suffered a miserable loss to the expert they sent. Should we also hire an adventurer? What is he upset about? Says Avin. There are reports of bandits robbing travelers along the highway using a new method. We have a mountain of problems to solve before this year's Eden Festival. Yeah, we found out that new method the hard way. Alright, let's talk to this guy. The head of the Adventurer Guild here, the Meister. Hi, Douglas. You've come at the perfect time. Who are you? Avin says, hello. We met earlier. They are Avin and Mile, adventurers from the Guild. They are helping me catch the bandits. Avin and Mile. So you are the ones. I saw their names on the roster sent from the Guild in the capital. I hear you did a great job in the incident at Tibri Village. Really? Says Douglas. I remember the Siam Seal Gang was involved. That was good work for rookies like yourselves. Avin says, well, we don't deserve all the credit. We didn't do it alone. Meister says, well, you have Lightning Douglas with you. I guess I don't have to worry about this job. By the way, I have good news. We've been able to determine where the bandits are hiding. Where are they? Asks Douglas. It's a place called Torcus Cave. It's located at the end of the mountain path branching south from the highway of two towns. Branching south, okay. The information is reliable because it was confirmed by the investigators from the guild. I've been waiting for this day, Douglas says. I can take back my sword at last. I'll leave for Torcus Cave at once. Torcus Cave, where the bandits are hiding, is along the mountain path branching south from the highway of two towns. I wish you luck. Alright, let's go. We'll save. Kill you. He says. Alright, well, two of us need healing. Alright, so that goes there. It said branching south, so I just want to make sure there's nothing around here. That's where it came from. Hello. Guess these are tougher because the others, the same monsters, aren't they? And they didn't want to fight us. Let's throw there. Ay. I'll fight you, sure. But you twisted my arm in. Nice, one shot. I love getting rid of enemies before they can even attack. Let's fight this flame blow thing. It's already damaged. A power rest. Now he can't wear that, right? So I think we already had one. Oh no, I guess we didn't have an extra one. Will this bring Douglas's attack from 61 to 79? That's pretty significant. Okay, so east is Boren, west is New Boren, and south is Torkus Cave. So that's that way, but what if we go to New Boren first? They probably won't let us. Yeah. Douglas says, Avin, Torkus Cave lies in the south. We should leave at once. I want to go to New Boren first. Torkus Passage. You don't want to fight? I'm gonna bump into you by mistake. I like the song. It's so chill. So chill, man. So what's to the south then? It all just meets up. Oh, there's a chest. Ah, oh, it's a dead end with the chest. Good. Let's, use it to give Miles some free magic points. All of... You know what? Let's play with magic. Black magic. Aerial Labrice. And he just got white magic. Blue, release your dragon. Harry Labrice or something? It only gets this one. Pretty interesting. Oh, it's like powering up here, it's defense. It didn't help it very much. Because we can replace his magic. For basically free. Because we'll use the item and then we'll get the other one from the chest. Done. Stone Blast. Can he just... A Fireball. Okay, Fireball and a Redfin Frogman. Ran past him. Something about my palms to purify? Doesn't do much. That's why I don't use the spells that often. We just attack things normally. About an aqua splash. By crazed anger, I keep missing what he says. It's like you hit me with fire and now water. I'm gonna protect myself. To no avail. Alright, that was interesting. So let's use this item. He's only down 8. And he's Miles also down 8. We need Miles healing more, just in case, so... Give it to Miles after all. And now we got a replacement. Funny how the monsters can tell how powerful we are. Dead end. Ah, nice. An antidote. So I haven't gone south, I think? Pretty sure it's the only place we haven't gone. Oh, I just ran right into it, that's fine. I didn't even mean to. Swordmaster's technique, take this! Sword win! Sweet. Now the glass breaking. Special beetle. It's special. Surprised, don't need that either. Oh. Give us something useful. Oh, sweet. I love finding these chests. You don't really... Oh, 300 rows. You don't really find them in... Prophecy in the Moonlight Witch. I think only just one dungeon has some of them. I'll fight this one. Ah, oh, I missed a goodie from the kitty. It's probably something we already have. Just one red bin frog this time. Ah, oh, missed? Come on, Douglas. Show my hat, it's done. Yeah, one shot them. Don't miss them. Oh, he's powering up that thing. We respond by killing it. Found. Oh, okay. Torcus Cave. Cool. Well, we'll explore this next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.